In December 2007, Roger Rosenblatt's daughter Amy, a 38-year-old pediatrician, wife, and mother, suddenly collapsed and died of a rare heart condition. Rosenblatt and his wife Ginny left their Long Island home and moved into their daughter's house here in Bethesda, Maryland, to help their son-in-law raise three young children, just as they had raised their own three children decades earlier. "How long are you staying then?" 6-year-old Jesse asked. Rosenblatt responded, "Forever."